What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Switchcraft, and today we're gonna go through my top 5 soundtracks for games to ever grace a Nintendo console. Before we get started, I ask you to consider subscribing if you haven't already, and hit that little bell down below so that you can get notified whenever I come out with the newest content. One final thing before we really get started is to Nintendo or YouTube or whoever, I already know that this thing's gonna get a copyright strike, so chill. Now that that's out of the way, I want to go through and count down my top 5 video game soundtracks to ever grace a Nintendo console. Up at number 1, I wanted to get this one out of the way quick because while these are in no particular order, this is one that obviously has to be on this list. And it is The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. This is one of the most classic games of all time for a whole number of reasons. It's probably one of my favorite games of all time. And one of the reasons why it becomes that is because of the absolutely memorable melodies and soundtracks that are in this game from the moment you set foot into Hyrule to the end of the game when you beat Ganon. Let's take a minute and listen to some of the most iconic and catchy melodies you'll ever hear in a video game. Next, at number 4 on my top 5 list of video game soundtracks to ever grace a Nintendo console, we have something that might not make a lot of other top 5 lists or even top 10 lists, but this game has huge nostalgic value, and this is even a game that I've gone back to just to listen to the soundtrack. It's simple, it's catchy, and it is the soundtrack for the original Pokemon Red and Blue. The amount of melody and mood and feeling that they were able to transmit using such basic and primitive audio technology is absolutely outstanding. And putting this video together, listening to some of these soundtracks for some of these cities and routes in Pokemon Red and Blue, boy, did that take me back. Next, at number 3, we have a game from a video game series that I'm sure will make most of your guys' top 5 lists in terms of video game soundtracks, but I'm going to go off the beaten path here for a second, and I'm going to pick the soundtrack to the original Metroid on the NES. And the reason why I picked Metroid over Super Metroid, don't shoot me, is because of... Now, don't get me wrong, Super Metroid has an absolutely iconic soundtrack, but I think that what the soundtrack meant to the game and to the gaming industry at the time it was released puts the soundtrack for Metroid slightly ahead of the soundtrack for Super Metroid. So let's take a minute and let's see what I'm talking about. Now, while Metroid and Super Metroid were the best of, arguably the best of, the 8 and the 16-bit generation, I want to go back to a game that was recently, only recently released on a Nintendo console. And I'm so glad that it was, so that I have the chance to include it on this list. And it is Axiom Verge for the Nintendo Switch. I got this game day one, and I picked it up because it was this great pixelated 2D side-scroller, and it brought back some memories of playing other 2D side-scrollers. You know how with these games you sometimes remember the music and the gameplay a little bit better than it actually was? You remember it in your head with a little bit more dimension than it actually has? This was not the case with Axiom Verge. With Axiom Verge, they made a throwback 16-bit game, but they used 16-bit music, technically, but I feel like they used music that was so much richer and conveyed so much more meaning, and it's 16-bit music how you remember it, not how it's actually sounding when you play the game itself. So let's take a minute and listen to some of the soundtrack from this Axiom Verge game, and you guys can see what I mean and how it takes the best of the 16-bit era type of music, but really modernizes it for today's games. Last but not least, I know I may have gone out on a limb there a little bit with Pokemon Red and Blue and with Metroid, but I'm going to keep it really safe for number one. This is a game that, while you may make an argument that other games might be number one on anybody's list, no one can really prove that this game shouldn't be number one. And it is, of course, Super Mario 64. The jingles and the melodies and the songs in the background music for this game are possibly unmatched, and I don't see how a game will ever beat them. The music and the melodies are absolutely iconic, and I want to share a minute with everybody and allow us to go back and just relive some of those moments, just because of how nostalgic some of these games are. Now that Super Mario is out and we've had multiple games after, and while they've improved on the mechanics of the actual gameplay, I think that one of the things that keeps Mario 64, Super Mario 64, at the top of most gamers' Mario lists is the soundtrack. So here we go. Let's see what everybody's talking about.
It's me, Mario!
There you have it, my top 5 video game soundtracks to ever grace a Nintendo console. Now, I know this might not be the same list as everybody watching this, but I want you guys to take a minute, and if you disagree with one of my selections, leave a comment down below with a game that I shouldn't have put in my top 5 or a game that you think should have been in my top 5. That's all for today. Be sure to check me out at Twitter at @craftswitch, and I'll see you all next time. Switchcraft out.